What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Seth with the Urban Experience. We got another good one for you today. You already know it's Singer Fridays. This is kind of my bonus video, but kind of my same part of the Singers Friday crew. It might be tagged as a bonus video. Nah, I'm going to tag it as a Singers Friday. Why not? It's Justin Timberlake. So we're doing Justin Timberlake, Cry Me a River. New to my channel, like, comment, subscribe. Likes help me get out to the community from other people's channel. Subscriptions help people once they come to my channel and check me out and like my video, subscribe. Don't become a YouTube dasher. A YouTube dasher is someone who watches anybody video from anybody's channel. Watch it, enjoy it, and leave without leaving a subscription. 82% of people on YouTube do that. That is an actual statistic. I'll look that up. Not just my channel, that's everybody's channel. Most people who watch other, I used to be guilty of it too, so I ain't gonna lie. And I learned as a YouTube creator, now I know how important, and it just helps people out to leave subscriptions. I leave subscriptions everywhere I go now. If I'm watching something and I like it, I leave a subscription. So please do so, it really helps us out. If you want more from that channel specifically, leave a notification bell. That's the important one when you want more updates. But if you don't really want updates, but you still want to show love, just leave a subscription. That's all you gotta do. Other than that, comments help me do videos exactly like this one. Somebody told me to do Justin Timberlake, Justin Timberlake, Justin Timberlake. Let me tell y'all my Justin Timberlake story, y'all. Let me stretch. Alright, so man, I've been wanting to do Justin Timberlake for a minute now, man. Since NSYNC days, I always told myself, there's two people I told myself I was going to follow once they separated from their groups. It was Beyonce and it was Justin Timberlake. I followed Beyonce. That was one of my favorite CDs of all time. That her first album by herself, but I never got a chance to follow Justin Timberlake. It's just other people kept coming out, from The Dream to Robin Thicke to Neo to Nelly to, it's just so many people came out that kind of just, every time I was about to get on it, I went a different way. And I told myself, one day I'm just gonna check out all his stuff. I even got all his albums on my music phone, and I have not listened to none. So I do know one specific song that was extremely famous growing up. I think it was in a movie too, and it was Cry Me a River. Cry Me a River. Cry Me a River. I might not even know the rest of the words. I just remember that one part. Cry me, cry me. And I always said I wanted to react to that song. So today I'm reacting to that song specifically. But I'm using my real Justin Timberlake fans to help me go down the right rabbit hole to tell me what songs to do next, in what order, what album, what's the good songs, give me some videos and all this stuff. All right, another thing. All right, so I've been going all over the place when it comes down to videos and stuff. And y'all know how I feel about, if you're new to my channel, you don't know, but everybody else, I had to create an Instagram page, thanks to one subscribers, I didn't know I could do this, where when my videos get trimmed or blocked on my channel, I'm allowed to put the actual original video on Instagram, and you can watch the full video in its highest definition form in a faster stream than YouTube without any interruptions and without any trimming. And Instagram, for some reason, they don't have any blockage. You can watch the full video. So I learned how to do that, and I've been doing that for about a month now. I can't tell you exactly when I started it, but anytime a video get blocked, I put it over there. I'm about to start a new system. It's still the same system, but I'm gonna record I'm about to do the lyrical video now. This is the lyrical video. I found the best one. It's high quality and it's kind of cool graphics and stuff, and I'm gonna react to that. We get time to get the breakdown of lyrics, what he's saying, all the details in his writing. I love people who can write. You already know how I feel about that. Bars. You most likely gonna hear me say bars. I know Justin Timberlake is a great one. Even if he didn't write this song, he sang it to a perfect. So we'll go over the lyrical video first, and then I'm gonna do the actual video second. I'm gonna do the same recording at the same. Well, I'm gonna do this one, then I'm gonna do that one. You ain't gonna see that. When I go to the editing, I'm gonna cut it in half. I'm gonna do the lyrical video and make his own video, and then I'm gonna do the actual me reacting to the actual video and do his own video for that one. Two separate videos. If you want to watch the actual video, go to Instagram. Please like and subscribe on my YouTube channel, because that's more important than Instagram. I don't care about Instagram. That's for people who just want to see my reaction to the visuals and stuff. I'm not going to even react to the bars like that when it comes down to the music video, because I already reacted to the bars on the lyrical video. But that's how it's going to work from now on. I tried putting it on the same video and just posting it, but YouTube trying to be so darn smart and slick when they found the video that they wanted to block, I was like, well, I tricked you, YouTube. I did the lyrical video first. YouTube never blocks audio. They only block visual for some reason. I don't know why. They get a copyright claim on audio, meaning that you can't get paid from it, but they never block it. So, but what happens is, I know I'm telling y'all a lot of secrets about YouTube, so y'all can know behind the scenes sometime. But what happens was, I tried to trick the system by doing the lyrical and then the visual. I did the visual and then the lyrical. So the visual got blocked. I still got the whole lyrical part. So they trim out the whole visual, and it's like I still got a full video. You know what I'm saying? That was my logic behind it. But what happened was, the YouTube algorithm, once they notice that there is a visual, they go through and get rid of all the audio from that visual, including the lyrical. So if it's just the audio, they won't touch it. But if it's the visual and the audio, they get rid of all the audio with the visual, which is stupid. So that's my new system, y'all. You won't even really notice the difference. I'm just kind of telling y'all behind the scenes right now. You won't ever know what's going on. All you know is, I'm going to say at the beginning of the video, make sure you check out the original video on my Instagram. It's either going to be today or tomorrow. I never know when. Sometimes I got to remake the video, basically. I just got to get rid of the lyrical part. So most likely it'll be there tomorrow, or 3 hours later, depending on how much time I got to do it. If I have time, I do it right then and there. But if I don't got time, it'll be a little later. So I'm just letting y'all know how the system is going to work. So we about to react to Cry Me a River lyrical, the lyrical video. I might sing a little bit. I'm sorry, the song is so beautiful. I know it is. I've heard it plenty of times. It's been in movies, it's been in stores and everything. Cry Me a River. But it's such an old video that I can't do the video set on the same, But let's go. Hopefully, this might be the first audio that ever got blocked. I don't know. I doubt it, though. Let's see. Alrighty. Make sure I turn it up, because all my other ones have been low. Alright. I don't know all the words. I just kind of know the melodies. Crime and River lyrics on screen. Hey. 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 I like this little visual. You are my son. See, I can read it and still sing it. So it's almost like karaoke to me. This will be fun. You are my son. That's tough. He said, you didn't know how much I loved you. So you took a chance, you made other plans, but you didn't know that everything was going to be crashing down. Bars! Come on, man. That is, oh my God, you don't know how. Oh. If you're new to my channel, I used to be a relationship advisor and a family counselor. I did that for 4 years. I'm big on have healthy relationships. You don't know how many, oh my God. You don't know how many times there's a lot of bad relationships. You don't know how many times there are healthy relationships that actually ain't that bad, but people just don't want to stick through the tiny, tiny things. Not the crazy things, the tiny things. That's tough. He said, cry me a river. That's tough. I'm about to go back a little bit. That's tough. You didn't know all the ways I loved you. No. So you took a chance. Made out of plans. But I bet you didn't think that they would come crashing down. No. I already know. I find out from you. I didn't know they were saying I found out from you. That's tough. Oh man, the dude told me that's tough. I already know. Dang. Back. Well, I refuse. You must be confused with some other guy. Born. The dream is a bird. Now it's a bird. You know how many times I want to say that to somebody, bro? I never looked at the words of this song. Oh my god, I love lyrical videos so much. It gives you a whole different perspective on some songs, boy. Cry me a river, man. I don't want to hear them crocodile tears. I was like, what you did to me? I mean, get me out of cry me a river, man. Bars, come on, man.
Well, I refuse. Love is a bird, now it's your turn to cry. Tell me a river. Hey. Tell me a river. Tell me a river. Hey. Tell me a river.
I know that they say that some things are
better left unsaid.
Fact!
He doesn't like it, only talk to him and you know.
I know that they said that sometimes things are better left unsaid. That's tough. That's true. But it wasn't like you only talked to him and you know it. You didn't just talk to him. Y'all smashed. Come on, bro. Don't act like you don't know it. Come on, man. That's tough.
Better left unsaid.
Back.
Like you only talk to him and you know it.
Don't act like you don't know it.
All of these things people told me keep messing with my head. Should have picked honesty, then you may not have thought. Don't have to say it, but you did.
I already know. I found out from hey, come on. You and me.
Don't it make you sad about it?
Tell me you love me. Why did you leave me all alone?
All alone.
Tell me you need me. Can you call me on the phone?
Can you call me on the phone?
Girl, I refuse. You must have me confused with some other guy.
Not like them, baby.
They just got burned. Now it's your turn to cry.
So
tell me you remember.
Hey. I'm about to text somebody once this video is over and say, cry me a river. I'm just joking. I don't be in bad relationships. The damage is done, so I guess I'll be leaving.
Back!
Hey.
The damage is done, so I guess I'll be leaving.
Hey, that's my love, that's my dance, y'all.
The damage is done, so I guess I'll be
leaving. Don't have to say what you did.
I already know. I found out from
yes, I got that soprano. What you talking about?
Oh, I love that song so much. That's tough. Wow. Anyway, y'all, if you're watching this, I've already done both videos. This is the end of my end of the videos, y'all. If you want to see my original video, is gonna be on Instagram. The lyrical video, me break down the lyrics and everything, how I felt about the song. I'ma definitely be singing on there and everything. The video exclusive, I'm gonna call them exclusive from now on. The video exclusive will be on my Instagram. So go check that out. It's gonna look like the same tag as this one. So how it looks on his one gonna look exactly on that. It's gonna be a little smaller. I think the tag on here is like this, the tag on Instagram is like that. So that's a little thing that you click on. But it's the same color and same words and all that stuff. Anyway, that's the video exclusive. So you wanna watch me react to the actual video? I can't do that on YouTube because things get blocked too much. I was mad that my 21 Pilots got blocked the other day. That was stupid. I still put it on YouTube, but that was kind of my last straw. Nothing will ever get blocked again, ever. That would never happen again. So from now on, I'm break down bars, and that means you're gonna see so much more clarity in bars on my channel because I'm breaking down lyrics from now on, straight up. You know what I'm saying? Sometime I might try to challenge myself and not have lyrics on the screen, but yeah, man, we ain't doing that no more. All videos, if it is a video to a certain song specifically, I don't care how new or old it is, it's called an Instagram exclusive. All you go to my Instagram page, it's free.
I'm the Urban Experience. Well, we do things the urban way. I'm out.